Hey everybody, so Luke here from Wendell's World. Just wanted to give y'all a quick little update on everything. As many of you probably know, we lost Wendell last week, and but you know, we're not going to dwell on that. Wendell would not want us to dwell on that. That he wanted us to live life to the fullest and explore the epic. And that's what I'm going to keep on doing. So tonight I'm sitting on the front porch. Storm's coming in. I hope the rain doesn't make too much noise, but just wanted to give y'all a quick little update. I'm going to continue the videos because that's what Wendell wanted me to do. So I'm going to do it. But I've got some burger reviews coming up that Wendell and me had planned. There's also some videos that we hadn't released yet that Wendell had made. So I'm in the process of editing those and getting those up for everybody. And there's just, we had so much stuff planned for this channel. There was so many trips. I mean, numerous amounts of trips planned. And I'm going to do everything I can to make those happen. I'm not going to be nearly as active probably as Wendell was, because, you know, he had retired. This is his passion. And, you know, I'm worked full-time and this, that, and the other. But I promise you all, I will not abandon this channel. We're going to keep it going. To everybody in the Wendell's World family, I promise you, I will not let it die. That's my promise to y'all. And another quick little update on the Wendell's World t-shirts and hats and stuff. A bunch of people have asked about them in the last couple weeks, if we still had any, this, that, and the other. But we're running low. I don't know exactly. There might be 10 left, something like that. If you're wanting one, get a hold of me on the Wendell's World Facebook page, and we'll see what we can do. But in the near future, I'm going to try to get some more t-shirts made. But other than that, I hope everybody's had a good day, and you know, just, we're not going to dwell on the fact that Wendell's gone. We're going to continue this channel, we're going to explore the epic, and we're going to live life to the fullest. So, hope everybody has a good night, and we'll catch y'all in the next video. Thanks.